bearing gifts. Mm-hmm. You always here. You breaking bread with brother. I feel like I get something back to y'all, right? Oh, I got some Miles Select Premium Vodka for y'all.
Yeah. What's wrong with it?
Hey, what's good with it? It's the question. But anyway, listen, I'm going to make sure y'all get a nice round on me, all right?
Okay. That's nice of you.
We don't never get nothing free.
Right.
Actually, I'm going to charge you half price, though, but you
know. Wow. No. All
right, anyway, I got to go handle my business, all right?
Okay.
Y'all be good.
You go do that.
Get it together. I can do this.
Oh, hey girl, we over here.
Well, now that everyone has made it, ladies, I think that a toast is in order. For yours truly, of course, because I have just been promoted to VP of Marketing.
Okay. Yes.
Congratulations. Well, I finally see you made your way up the ladder.
Yes.
I am so proud of you, girl.
Oh, thank you. Girl, it's about time. You've been spending so many of the hours at that office. Look, I thought that was your cover up to sleep with Miss Michaels.
Don't say that. She's obviously the most qualified person I know.
Girl, period. Calm down. Betty, can we order her a real drink?
I agree.
Because for all I know, she could be.
Well, I'm happy for you, Sharni. At least you got something to celebrate.
LaShawn, you are a mess, okay? Ain't nobody checking for no Mr. Michaels. And thanks, Noel. You look all down and whatnot. Is everything okay with you and Charles? Ooh, did you take my advice?
Yeah.
Okay, so how'd it go? Listen, I know I haven't talked to you for like 2 good months, but I am dying to know what happened.
Well, let's see. You remember how I told you he would text me every hour on the hour?
Yeah, man.
Well, that stopped. Then the calls start coming less and less. Then the visits were far and few. And now, I don't know where he is.
Well, hold on, wait a minute. I know you're not trying to blame this on me. Noel, you are a grown-ass woman. I simply just gave you some advice.
That's right. You're the one who told me he needs to be taking me to all these fancy places, buying me red bottoms and jewelry and whatnot.
That's right.
I really didn't care about that stuff. Yes, it would have been nice, but not having it wasn't the end of the world.
Okay, well, it's not the end of the world now. Listen, you need to take this as a lesson. You need to aim higher. Mm.
No, girl. I'll tell you what your problem was. It was your sex game.
It's whack, boo-boo.
No, it's not. You wasn't giving him a reason to come back. Now me, I don't have those problems.
Yeah, you're right. You got money problems, self-esteem problems, mental problems, and money problems.
Oh.
You better get up on my face while I'm alive.
Yeah. I can't believe. You're gonna sit here like you can care less, Charles. It's gone. Thanks to all this freedom I got, I realize I want him back. Can you help with that? Didn't think so.
Noel, ladies, we are not here for all this drama tonight. I brought you all out on my dime. Better yet, my dollar. To celebrate this momentous occasion. My promotion, not to talk about these men, okay?
Girl, that's been you for the past 2 years, not talking about men. I'm starting to wonder about you. How are you doing?
No, not at all, okay? I'm good. I don't need a man to complete me.
Thank you. Well, that job isn't gonna keep you warm at night, sweetie. And Keita, don't let me get started with you with your self-righteous self. You're far from a saint.
No, wait, hold on, LaShawn. I know that you don't think because you have Reese chasing you all around that you are some example of success. Because we all know that as soon as the money dries up, you're going to be on to the next one. Okay? That relationship stuff, that is pointless and obviously for the weak. Okay? clearly I'm doing just fine all by myself.
Well, I don't think it's pointless to want a good man like Charles, especially in Atlanta.
Well, ladies, I'm waiting on the Lord to send me my Boaz. Not somebody that's a cheater, not somebody that's a liar, and definitely not somebody that's broke. You know what, Noel, you should just say. Trust me. Noel, it sounds like you've got some real problems on your hands, bro. Shanice, why did you tell Noel that Charles was no good for her? I mean, he honestly seemed like a good guy the few times I've met him.
Mm-hmm. Y'all really don't get it, do you? I simply told her that he needs to step his money game up.
Money game?
Yes, and he does.
Wow, look. She'll learn. That's why me, I stay with the streets. I'm not messing with no broke brothers this year.
Girl, I'm serious.
Why do I even know you? Oh my God, I have got... What? I have got to do a better job letting go of childhood friends like y'all.
Oh, that's for real. You.
No, anyway, Sharnice, for real. It's not always about the money, girl. It's not. I mean, doesn't he have 4 kids to support? Yes, 4. Okay, and if I'm not mistaken, she's always telling me how he's taking them here, taking them there, buying them this and buying them that. Maybe that's why he ain't never have no money to just throw around. Honestly, have you even thought about that?
Girl, seriously?
Yes.
That's another reason his ass had to go. Come on, girl. 4 kids? Wow. 4 kids?
Yes.
That is just too much. I mean, she already has one. Another one, and they'll be the Black Brady Bunch.
No.
Girl, trust me, looking back on all this, she's gonna thank me one day.
Look, I doubt it. I mean, this whole situation is kind of foul. Like, you know she was young, she look up to us. Do you listen?
Yeah, here she comes.
You're right. She does look up to me, huh?
Oh my gosh.
I guess I did have a teeny bit to do with that whole Charles situation. Mm-hmm. You know what? I think I want to do something nice for her.
That'll be nice. Oh, that is so nice of you, girl. You know, I was really starting to think you didn't care about the girl at all.
Right.
So you're gonna help her get Charles back, huh?
Charles? Girl, hell no. Charles is long gone, okay? I'm talking about this new guy I hired. Rico.
Oh. Alea. Rico.
Suave. I know what you mean.
Right. You see that? Strong behind, strong future.
You missed a mess.
She is too
much. A hot mess.
But no, seriously, y'all. Rico is a nice guy. I mean, he's attractive. And I don't know how much money he makes. So I know we can spend that move out, baby.
I don't know if he's all that. Why you ain't take him off the market yet? I doubt you're that touched by her paint before go up to catch. You know, honestly, haven't you done enough damage already?
No, no. Listen, it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna set everything up. Okay, don't worry, you'll see. It's gonna be perfect.
Ryan's weekend to get the kids, so I'm just gonna relax. Why? What's up?
You remember you was asking me about that loan modification?
Yes. You wanna spend Friday night talking about that?
Well, it's rather important, don't you think? Listen, that's the only free night that I have, okay? So I'm gonna text you with the details on where to meet. See ya.
Okay.
Amazing. All that's a little on me.
Not at all.
LaShawn hit me up. She wants to go out after this. So you know I had to keep up with her. Can't have me in the club looking all crazy.
Yeah, I hear you, girl. Oh. Yes, come on in. I'm inside.
What's going on? I thought it was supposed to be the both of us.
Oh, girl, you are not going to believe this. But Mr. Michaels texted me, so I'm going to have to run. But I did invite Rico. I just hired him, and he's going to explain all this fun stuff to you. No, no, don't worry about it. It'll be fine.
Miss Lewis, how you doing?
Okay.
And you must be Noel?
Uh-huh.
How you doing?
Hi.
I've heard so much about you and your interest in loan modifications, so figured I'd lend a hand courtesy of Miss Lewis here. Mm-hmm.
Well, I need to get going. Noel, Rico is very experienced, okay? So trust me, he can definitely answer any questions that you have, all right? Y'all have a good night.
Hey.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Miss Willis.
Uh-huh. Wait! What? I'm gonna kill her!
You okay?
Something tells me this wasn't a coincidence. What did she tell you about me?
Nothing, really. She said you needed some advice on loan modifications. So here I am.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
I'm all ears.
Okay.
When you in my city, let me know, girl.
Let me know, girl.
Gotta head a check, don't wanna broke,
don't wanna broke, girl.
I hope you like the drink and like the smoke, girl.
Like the smoke, girl.
Don't need to know your name, I'll call you O, girl.
Call you O, girl.
Oh, girl.
Oh, girl.
Rico.
What's up?
Can I be honest with you?
Yeah, please.
I don't think you know any more about this modification business than I do. We've talked about everything, but that. I think you missed your calling.
You really?
Should be like a model or actor or something like that.
You know, it's funny you say that. I actually do a little entertainment on the side.
You do? Do you?
Yes, ma'am. Money talks, right?
Dare I ask?
Oh, it's nothing like that. It's just a side hustle. I'm not a drug dealer or anything like that, if that's what you're thinking.
No, I wouldn't think that. Considering your day job, silly.
Right. Well, it's getting late. Guess I better roll out.
Whoa! You're not gonna even walk a sister to her car? And here I thought you were a gentleman.
Oh no, forgive me. I'm sorry. I just didn't want to be so forward and suggest I take you home and make love to you all night. So instead, I just figured I'd leave before anything got started.
Oh, well. Mighty fresh of you. I think I need a Uber.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna make it home.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
But wait.
Yeah, what's that? Okay. All right.
Turn up.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. You ready?
Okay.
Gonna be all your stuff?
Yeah. He's so strong. Oh,
thank you. I appreciate it.
Superman.
at you.
Look at me.
Mm-hmm. You miss me, huh?
Do I?
Try this all the time, yeah.
Well, don't stay away for so long.
Mm-hmm. Let me get this.
Oh, you gonna tie me up?
I probably will. After I get my money.
What? That's all you care about, huh? That's all you fucking care about, huh?
Why are you always, why are you laughing like that? You know what it all is. All right.
Here. Oh, work for it. Money. You want the money?
We
work for
money.
It. Show me what you got.
All right. Shoot. I mean.
Let's go.
Okay. I got you. See how you going with this?
Mm-hmm. Because that's all you care about, huh?
Don't take it personal, babe. Are you going to hit me in my face with it? I got you.
What's up? No, no,
what's
no.
Up? What's
you
up?
You need to come and work for this money. Let's go.
What's up?
Come on.
No, give me my money first, and then we get the, you know what I mean? No. You know what it is. Yes, you do.
I need to make sure it's worth it. Okay, here's another one. Come on. There's a whole stack more.
I know he's not still over there.
Hello?
It is damn near 3 o'clock in the morning. Why the hell haven't you been answering your phone?
Why would I having a good time like you told me to? Why in the world is you texting and calling me like you crazy, woman?
I told you to take her out, show her a good time so she can get her mind off her ex and leave. I didn't pay for anything else.
Relax. I know. But I'm feeling kind of generous tonight, so this may be a freebie anyway.
You better not. That broad can't pay you like I can. Do not make me get dressed and come over there.
Hey, you do not own me, all right? And I doubt she was buying that loan officer thing you came up with anyway.
You better not speak a word of this.
You better not open your mouth tonight. Take your ass to bed. I'll deal with you tomorrow.
You know what?
Yo! You good? I like women calling my name, but not like that. I see you. Your dress came off last night, huh? How about that?
Rico.
What's up, babe?
Please tell me we did not sleep together last night. Please, tell me that.
Your secret is safe with me. Don't even worry about it.
Oh my God. I'm for real.
You look nice.
Stop playing.
Oh, relax. I'm making you breakfast. I've developed some culinary skills over the years. I think you'll appreciate them.
Breakfast? Forget breakfast. I'm for real. Please, please tell me we did it. Please tell me we did.
No, dear. We did not sleep together. All right? You were out. And I'm not the type to take anything that's not mine. Okay?
Okay.
It's safe for me. Okay. Now, can I get back to this breakfast, please?
Okay.
You, like you need to handle yourself for get yourself together, so.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
Can I help you?
Can you help me? Who the hell is you?
Who the hell are you?
Must be that ball that she was looking for. But listen, I ain't even here for all that, man. I'm just here to get the rest of my things and go.
Mm-hmm. And you must be her ex. Yeah. She told me about you. You messed up, my man. She's just like,
so?
Yeah, I know so, actually. She's just like a beautiful woman, man. To have in the hole all night. What's wrong with you?
Yo, Whatever your name is, I'm not here for all that.
Rico.
I'm just here to get the rest of my things and go. Mm-hmm. But don't get it twisted. I don't give a damn how big your ass is.
Yo, you a little salty, ain't you? Go ahead, my man. It's your place anyway, right? I think these are shorts too, but I mean, I don't know.
What, you a chef at Waffle House or something?
Isn't that your current job? I think that's how she left you, man. In my opinion. I don't know. Probably don't get paid too well over there. Man, you got a lot of stuff. Hey, bro, you need some help?
Man, bro.
I at least get the door for you. You want me to get the door? Just say you want me to get the door. I could have got it for you, Charles. All right, man. Electric guy showed up talking about he can save some money on an electric bill or something. I told him never mind. Is that okay?
Oh, that's fine. Thanks for the food, by the way. Everything
like
looks delicious.
Thank you.
You got a lot of skills, I see.
I've been trying, y'all. I've been trying. You feel better?
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm relieved.
I think I want to see you again. Think so. If you're okay with that, of course.
Sounds good to me.
Mm-hmm. Get a chance to make you a better breakfast.
Well, you get 5 points for this.
I'll take those points. I'll take those.
An A for effort. Mm.
We can do something with that. Miss Wallace, how you doing? What's going on?
Really? You have some nerve coming up in here like everything's all cool after that stunt you pulled. I'm so mad at you. You better not have slept with her.
Baby, you know you are my number one, right? Why are you acting like that? Of course I didn't sleep with her. You know? You're looking nice in this, though. So,
you think this is a game?
Well, maybe it's kind of funny. You think about it a little bit. No?
Get off of me.
When am I coming to collect, though? Because it's about that time.
Never! If you try this mess again.
He's really mad. Oh, don't worry. Everything is fine. It's all good. But I gotta go though. Who are you talking?
Get out of my phone.
I'll see you tonight.
Goodbye.
Yes. That's a yes, right?
I'll call you.
Yeah, you do that. No, Noel, I'm really starting to like you, like a lot. And over the last few weeks, I've been thinking that I want you to myself forever.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, I'm dead serious.
You really know how to surprise a girl, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's only been like 3 weeks.
Well, what's life without a little element of surprise, right?
Wow.
So you gonna run off of me? Or no?
Run off? Where?
Well, what if I told you I had enough money for us to just leave? And start somewhere fresh, like say, LA. We've been in Atlanta all our lives. I feel like it's time for
What are you doing?
I was gonna wait to do this, but I feel like right now is a good time.
Oh my God. Stop. No. Rico, are you serious?
Listen.
What?
Noel. Would you do me the extraordinary honor of marrying me?
I don't know.
Say yes, please.
Yes. Yes, I'll marry you, baby. Goodness.
Oh. You just made me so happy. All right, I'm not good at this stuff. Listen, you have to leave tonight, though.
Tonight?
Yes, tonight.
Like tonight?
Yes, tonight. Oh. Go home, pack what only necessary. I have all the money we ever need. I need to go handle a few last minute things, some quick business, but I will call you and then we can roll out tonight.
Okay.
Seen you in so long, that's how you greet me?
You know, hello, my hug, my eye.
It's because I haven't seen you for so long.
Sorry, what's up?
Come here.
Mm-hmm. Looking well.
Thank you. Let's go.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's really nothing like that. It's just been crazy out on these streets, you know? But I'm saving all my love for you. You know that, right?
I don't know. Something has been off with you.
Listen, don't you worry your pretty little head about that nonsense. I want you to go in there, get sexy for me, because I am on my way up. And when I mean up, I mean up. You know what I mean by up. Literally. Go and do that for me. Alright?
Okay.
Go ahead.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead now, because I'll be out here waiting.
I know.
I got you, babe. I promise you. Like, as soon as you're ready, I'm ready. But don't rush it.
What do you mean, don't rush? What did you come over here for?
I got something special for you. I'm just waiting to get it.
Waiting to get what?
The thing I got for you, duh.
Come on, I'm ready to come out.
Hold on. Just a little bit more.
Hey.
I got you, girl. I got you. Jesus,
you
Lord.
Got me. Come on, are you ready? Rico. Oh, Rico.
Can y'all believe that she hasn't returned my text or calls for like a month now?
Really?
I know she can't be mad about that whole Charles situation still.
Girl, you would never believe this.
Yes.
She told me yesterday that this guy she never introduced nobody to named Rico are running off and getting married. Child, I couldn't believe it. I have no idea, but I couldn't believe it until she sent me the picture.
Wow. I mean, the ring is nice, though.
That's crazy. Dang, you look like a baker for me.
Look, I guess she found a baller after all.
LA Mars.
My fellas, if you with me, let me hear you singing with me one time. Yeah.
Why I be messing with these hoes when I already know I got a perfect girl, a perfect girl. I be out here in these streets with these freaks and I know they ain't worth it, girl. Ain't worth it, girl. I got a perfect girl,
but I ain't perfect, girl.
I got a perfect girl.
Ain't worth it, girl.
I got a perfect girl. I got a perfect girl. But I cheat.
Try to, all these girls choosing, even though I wived you. When I got my money, baby girl, you know I iced you. Hard to settle down, even though a nigga likes you. Oh. Don't wanna lie, keep it real with you, shorty. Whoa. I'm riding in the Nick still with you, shorty. Whoa. All your girlfriends think I'm tripping, shorty. Don't listen to your friends, cause we different, shorty. I don't really care what your girlfriends think about. I'm the only nigga putting money in your bank account.